Right.
Where was the bowling place? Because it's come to my attention that I missed a lot of useful things. Alright, that place. Bowling alley. Oh, hey, perfect. Just need to find the actual entrance. Oh, hello there. Can you tell I don't remember very well how to do this? That's a nice bonus. I should probably check my abilities to sisters. Anything I'm forgetting. Oh, I should have pressed Y instead. Oh well. Oh, there's an exclamation mark there. Might as well go check it out. What's going on? This is a rough looking crowd. Oh, I'm so freaking stoked, man! A rare street show by the Yokomichi Silvers! Alright, those guys are rock and roll gods! Look at this pitching crowd! They drew all these points without any ads or nothing! Crazy Q and the Yokomichi Silvers fucking rule! Keep your pants, son, but I heard the Yokomichi Silvers are gonna hold a Q&A panel too! No fucking way! They're famous for never saying a word and letting the music do the talking. I wonder what the hell they will talk about. Sounds like some bands doing an event here. Mostly popular with the local punks. Is that... Hey you. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh. Look at these people, holy cow, what are we going to do?
Hi.
Hi, you. Yikes! You wish, but I nearly beat my. What are you doing, chuffing around behind me? Yeah, ugly, you know. Yeah, sorry. I thought I should apologize for bumping into you earlier. Oi! Who? Oh, you're that man! No! I should be apologizing for my careless. I mean, whatever! Piss off! Sure. Wait a second. Could you possibly be unaware of who I am?
Yeah.
Are you asking if we met before we bumped into each other? If we did, I don't recognize you.
Yeah.
Oh, wait a second then. So, you really don't know who I am? Well, yikers, what a relief. I'm sorry, I was rude not to introduce myself. My name's Q, but my stage name is Crazy Q. I'm the vocalist in a band. Let me guess, the Yokomichi Silvers. The same band those young punks there are excited to see. Aren't you guys some kind of legendary Yankee band?
Yes, that's us. We're doing a street show here later.
Oh, sorry to bug you before your show. Good luck.
Whoa! Where the hell do you think you're going, man? Wait, please, sir, don't go! Maybe you can save me.
Save you?
Nani?
What? Are you even hardcore in the slightest?
Nope. As a joke, we tried dressing all punk at a show. To a shock, we got pretty popular with the Yankee crowd, but now we have to keep up this charade full time. Over time, we gained a fan base of wannabe punks, and the Yokomichi Silvers became heroes to the rebellious youth of Japan. That whole style is called Yankee now. Mm. Huh. There's more to running event than I thought. So, what do you mean by me saving you?
I want you to teach me how to be a hardcore hooligan.
Daddy?
Teach you to be a Yankee.
Yes. You see, for today's event, we also have to do a live banner. A meet and greet for the fans. But every member of the Yokomichi Silvers, myself included, are law-abiding court boys. We're never being shoplifted. When we were to talk in front of a real Yankee, they realized that we're phonies.
Fake punks, huh? I thought you mentioned it. The way you talk doesn't match how you dress at all.
Right. So if we spoke to our fans, we'd lose all our credibility and popularity in an instant. Or worse, what if they want revenge from us for fooling them?
Okay, but do you have to do this panel thing? Why don't you just keep it?
I don't want to do it either. But our agency says we need to hone our speaking skills if we want to stay popular. They're making us do it. We've been avoiding every situation where we might have to talk instead of just performing, but now...
Got it, so... Want me to teach you how to behave like a Yankee so you can talk like one, but why me?
Why? Well, that would be because you're my ideal of what a hooligan would be, should be. That confident demeanor, your razor-sharp glare, the wired attitude that says, touch me and get caught. And yet, you also exude a sense of kindness, a guy who extends a helping hand to the weak. The hooligan with a heart of gold, that's my ideal Yankee.
Well, yeah, I am Yakuza, kind of.
You can teach us so we won't blow our cover. More than that, I think you can give us Yankee wisdom that will propel the Yokomichi Silvers to new heights of hooliganism. Please! If we lose this chance, the Yokomichi Silvers might have to break up. Please teach me how to cover myself like a true Yankee.
Fine. Okay, then. I'm not sure how useful I can be, but I'll try.
Really? Thank you so very much. Oh, I'm so sorry, I didn't catch your name.
It's Kiryu.
Okay, okay, Kiryu-san.
Kiryu-chan! Sorry. I haven't even gotten to that part and I know that meme. I want to know what happens to Majima to get like that.
Give me just a second, please. I'll go get the others. Sorry to keep you waiting, Kiryu-san. This is our drummer, Sleazy Tarashi.
Hi.
Hey there, I'm Tarashi. My stage name is Sleazy, but I have no experience with the ladies. Yeah, you haven't seen a boob. And this is our bassist, Bad Boy Aku.
I'm Aku. Always caring for elders.
And this is Kiryu-san, who's going to impart the ways of true Yankee-style hooliganism onto us.
Please teach us, Kiryu-san. You guys are so polite and proud, but I'm starting to wonder if there's anything I can do for you.
Oh no. Please don't say that. We're all pretty good guys at heart, so please help us.
In your case, being pretty good guys is the problem. But I did agree to do this, so somehow we have to turn you guys into hard-edged punks.
Oh, yes, please!
How can I show you guys how to get off our tongue?
Well... Maybe you could come up with an opening remark for little old me.
Your opening remark?
Yes. I want to kick off our panel with authority. Being hooligans, we shouldn't come across as weak or hesitant. Please, Kiryu-san, need a singer of an opening line to set the tone. Hello!
Yankee is usually a name used for US citizens, so yeah, probably.
English? Do you really think so? I mean, a hooligan speaking English. Is that in Yankee style?
Yeah. I think it would be just right for a Yankee. Young Rebels Fall Heartful was cool, and the English is the language of rock and roll. Think about it. Their hero, the vocalist of the Yokomichi Silvers, speaks a language they don't know. They can't help but be impressed by his worldliness.
Do I have to keep speaking English afterwards? That's going to be a challenge. I only know a few greetings.
The same goes for Tanto. If you sound like you know what you're saying, you can get away with it.
I see. I'm not quite convinced, but I'll give it my best. Rock and roll! Oh, wow. Kiryu-san, question.
Hmm. What is it?
Well, the agency told me to tell the fans about how I spend my days off when I'm not rehearsing or performing.
Mm. Your days off, huh? Makes sense the fans would want to know how their heroes live from day to day. Tarashi, how would you spend a day off?
Well, I make a habit of getting up bright and early so I can make some pancakes. After breakfast, I take my darling puppy Chibi-chan to the park for our mid-morning stroll. And then we have lunch at the chick cafe to rest our feet. On our way home, we do a little window shopping. After that, I finish the drama so I go on my visit until it's time.
You just described a typical girl's day. Oh, sorry. That really meant you sound like a fashionable young woman. I was so surprised as I got intense.
I'm so scared.
Oh no.
Oh no, Kiryu-san. You shouldn't shout like that. You mislead you that I should cry. It's a bit much, don't you think? Dear.
Should say sorry. Yeah, my bad, Tarashi.
It's alright, I was just startled. I wasn't expecting it, so... So, about how I would spend a day off?
Yeah, right. One thing's clear, you can't tell the fans how you really spend your free time.
No, I guess not. But then, what should I say? What would I be doing instead?
Layoffs, you spend your time fighting from dawn to dusk.
Fighting? I don't really get it, but who do hooligans fight? Do Yankees have sworn enemies or something?
It's not about having enemies. Yankees are always ready and willing to fight. If two punks lock eyes, a fight is on. That's how it is on the main streets of Kamurocho. Just so you know, fist fighting is considered the most hardcore and cool.
Keepers, what a brutal community. I can take my dog out for a walk. For walking that war zone.
Yeah. Hold on. The dogs that punks keep them to be fiercely loyal and thirsty for blood. They often trusty partners in a street fight.
Eh? Is that right? I can't picture my delicate Chibi-chan engaging in a kerfuffle like that. Boy, am I glad we could hit you for advice, Kiryu-san. You're the perfect hooligan role model.
Kiryu-san. Oh, you're bad boy, right? What's the matter?
What will I say?
How could you didn't get a topic like Terashi?
Nope.
The agency told him to wing it, he's free to talk about whatever, even though he's practically mute. Bad Boyaku even has a backstory. Locked up in
juvenile reformatories from beer. Bad Boyaku crushed packs of punks before he even finished preschool.
Legends is trying to fit a square peg in a round hole. Because I'm in a few words with a crazy backstory. What should he talk about to make him sound hardcore? Stay silent. Don't you think it'd be better to just stay quiet? Huh?
Stay silent during a panel? We want a discussion without any talking be a disaster.
Nope. Aku was told he's free to talk about whatever he wants. That means he's also free to not talk at all.
That's true, but...
It would be worse if he were to say the wrong things and wreck his image. From Aku's backstory, I think he would seem more hardcore if he kept his mouth shut.
When you put it that way, it makes total sense. Okay, we'll do that. But why Aku stay speechless during his part?
Sure. Aku, are you good with that?
Okay.
Alright. Now we'll go over how you will run this whole panel discussion.
Yes, please. Yokomichi Silvers, we're almost ready for you.
Is it time? Fine, grab her.
X, sorry, you can come on when you're ready.
I'll be watching from the audience.
Yes, please watch us. We're going to hit this hardcore Yankee thing out of the park. Gonna kick ass and stuff.
Mm-hmm. I'm not gonna voice all of those. General hype noises. Wow, they are popular. When they're not talking, they do look like real geezers. Something with hardcore rock and roll after school. Tarashiaku, hit it, boys. That concludes today's performance of the Yakumichi Silvers. Just listening to the songs, I can see why Yankee kids across Japan look up to Crazy Kids fan. Now we would like to move on to a special meet and greet panel discussion with the band members. Wow, no way. Crazy Kids actually gonna talk to us? That's totally mental! I can't fucking wait. Yup. Yo, Gris Sounds! Hello, everyone! Rock and roll! We are Yakumichi Silvers! Something like that. Yep, figure. Yep.
Awesome. Thank you, Crazy Kyo-chan, Sam. So we'd like to hear from Lizzie Takashi and Bad Boy Yaku-san as well. First up, Lizzie Takashi-san. Here's a question we got from a fan. What do you usually spend your days off?
Me? If I get a day off, I spend it fighting, mostly.
Yeah.
Just so you know, I don't allow nothing but going bare knuckle on you, bro. If it ain't a fist, it ain't a fight.
Yeah.
Yep.
Thank you, Slice Tarashi, son. To close it out, it's time for Bad Boy Aku to say a few words. Stood there for his whole panel discussion? That's...
Huh.
Holy crap! Bad boy! Bad boy Yaku-san's the coolest! What a rev! He doesn't believe in the rules! Not even his own rules! That was my...
It was the hard decision to not let the quiet Yaku's through. Doesn't take big talk to make a big man. And attitude speaks louder than words.
That one was pretty easy at least. Kiryu-san, were you watching?
Yeah, I saw everything. Good work.
Kiryu-san, we tried to apply what we learned from you about the ways of the Yankee to our final. The fan response was fabulous. I'm still in shock.
Yeah, it seemed that way. You guys learned well. I'm proud of you all.
It looks like the Kotomichi Silvers will keep shooting up towards stardom at the speed of light. We owe you big time, Kiryu-san.
What a wild shirt.
That was the most fun I've ever had speaking in public.
Kiryu-san, thanks.
From now on, we're going to keep working hard to expand on what you taught us about the way of the Yankee. We'll work on our speaking skill as well. Keep an eye on us, Kiryu-san. The Yakumichi Silvers are kicking it up another year.
Yeah, give it your best shot.
We will.
People sure have all kinds of challenges to face. At least those guys are the legend. They should survive the rough ride of the entertainment world somehow. Don't give up, Yakumichi Silvers.
Oh, that was the end of the sub story. That was fast.
Now, let's see if I can find bowling again. Oh, yeah, that one. Already 30 kilometers. Is this the entrance? This is the bowling area, right? Yeah. Oh, there's the entrance. MacBow.
いらっしゃいませ.
Please hold on, let me see if I can actually remember how to do this properly. Sure. I have heard that this is a way to unlock one of the best managers. Right, position, select ball, let you spin. What a tutorial. Well, it's something. I never said I was good at bowling. I should have tilted it the other way. Nice. I'm getting better. Shouldn't have done that. Okay, but I'm learning. Yeah, I actually got the full thingy. Right. So I think I'm supposed to challenge the... Yeah. It really is. The angle of your bottom when you release the ball is optimal.
Where did you learn to play like that?
Yeah.
I'm self-taught.
No way. That's just amazing. You know how to position your body to the best effect. Your form. It's really delightful. Oh, I'm sorry. It's just that I kind of have a bowling form fetish. When I see someone with good form, I sort of forget myself.
I see. I guess this just worth it for your turn.
Hi.
Yes, I think so too. My name's Emily. I hope to see you here more often. You have to become a regular, okay?
Yeah, maybe I will. It was nice to meet you.
This could be the beginning of a friendship with Emily. Interacting with her will gradually fill the friendship gauge. You can check the status of this gauge at any time in the post menu's completion list. You can build your friendship with Emily and see what happens. Right. I guess that's what I need to do. So I'm going right back in. Challenge the staff. Would you like to play me? My pleasure. I will be friends.
That's cheap.
Let's play.
Well, I'm getting close to that CPS one. Pretty nice. I think. So close. I'm not sure if she likes it or if she's laughing at me or something. Well, that didn't really do much.
どうした?
Let's try with this. Nice! Wonder if there's a way to speed it up.
Kimisugidaze.
That's probably not. What are you doing? Kaiten.
どうした?
So close. That went well. You should be laughing right now. Mm-hmm. Watch her just get 3 strikes. Almost happened to me.
Likimi sugi da ze.
I think I win.
どうした?
What? Yes, I win. Okay, so I just need to do boiling a few times? Hmm. Kind of annoying that it kicks me out every time. Does it count if I play solo?
I should have done 4 instead of 5 probably. The hang of it. That might need a bit more. Let's try with most. Yes!
Yosh.
I think that's a 4. I think I can start getting this consistently. That's a 3.
Yosh.
I'd say I'm getting good. Please don't say that.
We have a special challenge coming up and everything.
What challenge?
Yeah, sorry for a moment, I thought it was just the same line.
Just a little something special for our customers. We promote better bowling skills and sexy bowling form.
Doesn't sound bad except for that last part. Well, what kind of challenge is it?
That's a secret. You'll see for yourself when the time comes.
Okay. It is a Tados. Tados count. Cool.
Well, I seem to be getting closer to finish it, so.
Split game? What's a split game?
Sorry, we have press.
Sure. Oh, now it suddenly got expensive.
Okay, so baby split. Number of frames.
This is bad. Well, I got one. That's difficult. Okay. Yeah, sure. Soon. Friendship with Emery. An event is scheduled to take place at MacVault. Your friendship with Emery will not increase until then. You need to make progress with Commercial Real Estate Royale for the event to start. Do I have enough progress? Doesn't seem to have started, so I guess not. Which means I need to progress with the real estate thing. Business. Nice. just letting me see that. Okay. How much CP do I have? Probably. Oh yeah, quite a bit. Substory, still a lot left. This one. Right. I guess we'll be going back over here in the next episode, you know. Yeah. Until then, I hope you all have fun, and I'll see you next time.